Yeah, we're split second furious. So Pavel, Victor, Yas, and me, Vesco. So our game is called Dark Light. It's a top-down couch co-op game with bright lights, and consider yourself warned, because I have no idea how this will look on the big screen. And yeah, it's just the game has more gameplay than visuals, and you understand. And by the way, huge thanks to Peter Petrov for the help. So it's a two-player couch co-op game. Whoa! Okay. Is there some input lag or? Okay, so yeah, the theme was transmission. So these two ships, they're transmitting and maintaining a signal between themselves, and you just, whoa, the colors are distorted. Never mind. And it's pretty much all gameplay.
What's the benefit of the transmission, right?
It's up to you to decide. If it has a benefit, or, and as you can see, oh, okay, we'll give it one more try. And yeah, the two ships, they bounce the signal between themselves, and also the transmission is not only in the game, but as it's a couch co-op game, the transmission is actually happening between the players, and they're like, you know, trying to coordinate and whatnot. Automated? What's the answer of that team?
Just moving around.
Yeah. And the goal is to just move as far as you can go. And yeah, they're just. And as you can see, some of the obstacles block some of the light from one of the players, and it's only just the beginning. Oh, good luck with that, guys. I mean, we played a lot of this game in the past, I don't know, 6 hours. Play with you. Yeah. Thanks.